Station update from overseas, where the death toll from Monday's quake now up to 19,000. Crews say the cold and wet weather slowing rescue efforts. Temperatures regularly dropping below zero at night. Officials say rebuilding in some of these areas could actually take decades.